In France, every year we dedicate more than 5 billion euros to our pets. This is more than 12 times the amount dedicated to social assistance. Depaul, an association helping homeless people, decided to open the eyes of Parisians to this reality. By communicating this very strong message, sometimes we'd rather be treated like animals. We decided to shoot a social experiment in Paris demonstrating that we pay more attention to animals than homeless people. We placed one camera near a homeless person and one camera near a dog, and we recorded the looks of pedestrians. In one day, we registered only 17 looks for the homeless person, compared to 258 looks for the dog, which was fed, caressed, and received compassion. The film of this experiment was broadcast on the net and was very strongly relayed. Facebook shares increased by 240% compared with the previous year. And even other charity associations like the Salvation Army shared our operation. Thank you, guys. But the most important result above all, donations were 360% higher than the previous year. Depaul, homelessness has no place.